really get to know your boundaries and why they're your boundaries. Why do you want a man to take on certain roles? Men, why do you want women to take on certain things? Why are your expectations your expectations? You have to fall in love with yourself and your boundaries and the things that you're committed to and convicted about in order to remain committed about something convicted. It's important to be committed to yourself before you can ever think about being committed to someone else.